Scotty and Bulo returned from their honeymoon to join the rest of the gang, as Dave moved his headquarters to Lololand. The studio set up shop in BFS City, the capital of Lololand, and the Looney Tunes intro bloopers went on as usual.